So, anyone want to talk about their people's history?
Nope.
So I'm the only one who misses when we used to chat in the elevators back on the Citadel?
Yep.
So disappointed.
Unacceptable. You want to stop shooting up my ship? It's not your ship. It will be. I've taken your name, your Spectre rank, even your fingerprints. And then you left me to die. Only I didn't. You think fake fingerprints are gonna fool the Council or Hackett? How's that big plan looking now? Hatchet squad to the shuttle deck.
Need to stay with the within 30 degrees of the nose to block course plotting.
That makes us a perfect target.
No, that makes us the bait. Do you want me to drive?
No.
Damn it. Launch the shuttle and blow that thing out of the sky.
Fortunately, they weren't here long enough to do much real damage. Although I may need some help from James cleaning up the damage to the shuttle bay.
Plus, they overloaded the heat diffusion system firing at us. Not sure if you noticed, but Shuttle Guy here did some crazy stunt flying to keep us in one piece.
That's nice to fly something a little more maneuverable than the Kodiak.
What about Edie? Is she back online?
I am once again fully in control of the Normandy.
Glad to hear it. What about the Mercs? Any survivors?
Just one crappy-ass pilot and her. Alliance has taken her to a high-security facility. Maybe she can give them some dirt on Cerberus.
I'll be more than happy to cooperate with the authorities. Until you escape. Me escape? But I'm not a field agent. Stop. Just stop. You betrayed me and the Alliance in the middle of a war. I was young and naive. Admit it, Commander. You'll miss me. Not at this range, I won't.
Maintenance to the shuttle bay?
The rest of the squad's waiting outside. We'll have the Normandy back in shape in no time.
Appreciate it.
Well, what happens on shore leave stays on shore leave.
Come on. Maybe we can take some actual time off. No explosions or anything. Just us.
Don't know about no explosions, but just us sounds perfect.
So, after a hard day spent fighting an evil clone, you know what comes next.
A nap?
Please, we partied down.
Well, I gotta get going. Things to settle up before I head back to T'Chanka. Always fires to put out when you're in charge, right? Let me know if you want to hang out or if you're having that party.
See ya!
Party, huh?
Well, no pressure. No one's gonna make you throw a party.
All right. Good idea. Let's set it up.
I've channeled discretionary funds into your account for the purchase of any celebratory supplies, Commander.
Okay. Edie and Cortez and Trainer are in. What?
I have also informed Dr. Tassoni about any potential upcoming celebrations.
Wait. I am in charge of the guest list.
Yeah, so there's no uninvite button on this thing?
All right, but when it's time, I invite the rest.
Cortez just invited James. So...
Fine.
I'm gonna go out and see how much trouble I can get into without snapping a femur.
Members of your crew have expressed interest in spending time with you, Commander. You can check your private terminal for messages. If you require activities, Silver Sun Strip has an arcade in addition to the casino. You have also been granted a complimentary pass to the combat simulator.
Thanks, Cliff. Guess I should take advantage of some shore leave myself.
You have received a new message.
Hello, Commander Shepard. Welcome to the Armax Arsenal.
Admiral Anderson is available in the war room on VidCom.
Officer, someone requested my presence concerning an incident with the Krogan.
Right this way, Commander.
So, Grunt, anything you want to tell me about?
This clown wants to take me to lockup. Figured I'd give you a call, straighten this out.
Commander Shepard, I apologize for the intrusion. This Krogan insisted we contact you.
It's okay. I vouch for him. I'll sign any paperwork you have, officer.
Yes, ma'am.
What happened?
I don't know. Drank a bit, left the hospital, broke a few windows.
I understand you getting out of there. Can't stand hospitals either.
Yeah, full of sick people.
Right. Tell me about the windows.
A couple of squad mates broke me out for my birthday. Tried lowering me down the side of the building on a rope. It didn't work out.
It's your birthday?
No. I'm tank bred, remember? Anyway, we got some pictures on the Krogan Memorial.
In the Presidium?
Yeah. When CSEC got there, they were mad. Or maybe they were mad about their car being on fire. Can't remember.
Why was it on fire?
I threw my bottle of Ringcall at it. Pretty strong stuff. Went up like a bonfire. The CSEC guys jumped out. Then I figured they didn't want it, so I took it. We didn't get very far before they shut us down. Sprayed us down with riot foam. Didn't work so well on me.
And why is that?
Because I was on fire. You know, from the car. Come on, Shepard, keep up.
Right, sorry. So how did they catch you?
Got hungry. Bought some noodles.
Let me handle this. Officer, this Krogan is part of a secret Spectre task force. Operation Fire Cobra Claw.
Operation Fire Cobra Claw?
That's right. I can take it from here. Send me the bill for any damages.
That's what you've been signing for, Commander. You're lucky, Krogan. Don't let me catch you up here again.
You won't. Thank you, officer. So, how were those noodles?
A little spicy.
I love you, Grunt.
So I'm deployed to a hotspot on Novaria. My usual squad's on medical, so I'm stuck with any insects.
So, a Turian on shore leave. You come here often?
Is this that, first aid thing we talked about?
Got it. Yes.
Yeah. Oh, I come here often. Good place to blow off steam. Scenery's not bad either. Though the view in front of me is even better.
That's supposed to melt a girl's heart?
No, but this voice is. I'm Garrus Vakarian, codename Archangel. All-round Turian bad boy and dispenser of justice in an unjust galaxy. Also, I kill Reapers on the side, and you are?
Commander Shepard, Alliance Navy.
Shepard, huh? I might have heard a few things about you.
If they're naughty, they're right.
Well, I'm looking forward to finding out.
Uh-huh. And do most girls fall for that?
Well, sure, you know. This voice and, I'm running out of banter here, Shepard.
Make it up. Remember, we just met.
Right. Yeah, I mean, yeah. All the girls fall for it. Let me show you.
What are you doing?
It'll be fun.
Oh, no. No, 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 no!
Been taking lessons on the side.
You're gonna pay for this later.
Promises, promises. So, tell me, think a girl would fall for that?
Just as long as it's the one standing in front of you.
You know it. And it gets even better when you try it in bed.
What should we do first? Yes, I know that's where we met, but... It was exactly the same as the others.
That's exactly the point. Other than a couple small badges, nobody knows the difference. I mean, the car here, the boat.
It's not always arm-wrestling Reapers with us. Anyway, thanks for putting it together. I'll try not to be too embarrassing.
Wow.
Hey, James. Having fun?
I'm relaxed, but fun? I think my kindergarten graduation was more fun than this.
Very funny.
Don't worry. I'll see what I can do. You know if that waterfall is warm water or cold?
I can't get over the size of this apartment. The electric bill alone could have paid for my college tuition. Or funded.
So, Shepard, keeping the hard liquor under lock and key?
Otherwise, I'd have to drive you all home.
Are we sure the Normandy is still there? Has anyone else tried to steal it?
Still have your toothbrush?
No worries. I'm sure Cerberus would be happy to build us the SR-3. We've seen a lot of good times on the old girl.
That we have. Some of you more than others. I'm just honored to have squeaked in.
To the Normandy.
And to falling in love with the ship's captain.
Hi. I'm trying to socialize. I'm not particular.
This is nice. I don't spend much time.
Prothean gatherings were nothing like this. We considered the future and respected the dead.
Sounds boring.
So who is strongest, you or the tank bread?
Yeah, I'm plenty curious myself.
What'd I miss?
The Prothean here wants to know who would win in a fight between me and Rex.
You gotta admit, Shepard, it's a good question.
It is a good question.
No, it isn't. Baby Pyjack here wouldn't stand a chance. Don't listen to this fossil. The only thing he could defeat is a glass of warm milk. Ha! I got head lice bigger than you, Junior.
Huh. We should leave these two lovebirds alone.
Let's not. I'd rather not buy new furniture.
Reminds me of Korra's den. Haven't been back there in a while.
In my cycle, too many people in one room risk a high casualty rate if attacked. We should all be careful. 50,000 years from now, no one will remember this party. What is the point?
I wonder if there's anything stronger behind the bar.
I must admit, I still feel like something of an outsider. You all have such a history with Shepard.
It's mostly a lot of running and shooting, and usually somewhere in there, a button needs pushing, but Shepard always hogs that part.
Yes, a history of...
Your guests appear to be enjoying this relaxed atmosphere. Would you like me to keep everything at its current intensity?
This is nice. Let's keep things laid back.
Yes, Commander.
Mm-hmm.